Crown Prince of Morocco flew to Wattisham, Suffolk to see the Black Arrows. The CNC fighter command, Sir Hector McGregor, introduced him to the famous Treble One Squadron, whose hunters have been a familiar and thrilling sight in hundreds of displays. Today, in the Crown Prince's honour, the Black Arrows gave their last exhibition of super aerobatics. Squadron Leader Latham explained the cockpit layout. He and his men are soon to give up the hunters and fly lightnings. In aerobatics, they'll be seen no more.